Holy crap, Mike. Why do you keep stopping? Are you doing each as well? Time for a start? Lake Crest over there, right?
Yeah. This area here has our key.
Maybe 10 minutes I could do it. 45 pounds ain't that much.
Do more.
The max I've ever gotten was 100. But I don't know. That's hard. I'm just gonna check it more than 100. Or just a few.
Do it no more. Hey, that's too much for you. You need to go lower. You need to be able to
lower, jeez.
You need to be at least able to do a minimum of 10, and then you keep going until you fail.
That's 7. Go. 58.
Dude, you tired, that's 130 pounds.
Oh, so I was doing 220 pounds? Oh, jeez. This is 130 pounds? I feel like I'll be here all night.
No, over here.
Yes.
Hold.
Are you trying to make it just bench? Why don't you just go do bench?
Because the resistance on these is better for your muscles. Is it too high?
It's good.
Okay. Down. Hey, set your weights.
Okay, I can maybe do like 7 of these.
30 seconds. Hold them, Noah.
It's because my finger starts to hurt. Bench press. And clean press.
Six. Hold on.
Hey, right
on here.
You have dumbbells with these instead?
No, these are better, trust me. Like the resistance of the cable and all that stuff has the muscles working continuously.
Like
let's go.
I feel like it's lying to me.
Slower, you're trying to do it too fast. It's not a race.
Boy,
run over here. No, over here.
This one?
Yep.
Wow,
so you're basically doing 10 reps. Then you go to your last one, you go till you fail. So this is what you're going to be doing. Every time we come to the rec, we can work out for a little bit. And then you come up here and then you're going to do the press. You're going to go over there. And then you're going to go to this. And you're going to go to that. And then you're going to come to this over here. And that's going to be your routine.
And then bicep burnout.
Huh?
And then bicep burnout.
Let's go.
Holy crap. 25.
Yeah, that's too easy.
Maybe 40, that's probably not that.
this one, you go until you fail. The third rep is always go until you fail. Go to 40. You shouldn't be clicking your body. It should be, you should be basically sitting up straight and then bringing it down.
This is lifting you up. There's no clip.
Did it break?
No, somebody took it. Why do you think they have these for a while now?
Show you, come here. So, dumbbells. Go like this, go straight up.
That's easy. I could do like 50. Can I do hammer curls?
Okay. Now, next one, you can go like this.
How much?
10. And rest. Okay.
Oh no, that hurts.
It's gotta be straight. And go lesser weight. Hey, don't do it like that.
I'm just trying to get this over with. Okay. And now I do this one more time.
Go. Three reps on everything.
Huh?
Three reps. Let's go. Hey, that was supposed to go until fail.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, go.
Last one.
This one's till fail. Can't do anymore. Hey, slower.